Well, good morning. It is Friday. It is September the 11th. And obviously, September 11th will always be a very somber day for those who live in our country and remember the events that happened on 9/11 so many years ago. And today, we want to continue our morning check-ins. And we've been looking at, from the life of Elijah, steps we can take to get out of the rut of spiritual despair. In 1 Kings 19, Elijah's in the rut of spiritual despair. How does he get out? Well, number one, he has to rest his physical body. You got to take care of yourself. Number two, he had to renew his spiritual passion by hearing from God, and we do that through the pages of God's Word. Now, today, we're going to see a third step that he takes. In verses 15 through 19, God now has Elijah return to his place of service. In other words, to get back to doing what God had called him to do, being the prophet. So God orders him back into service. He gives him these commands. Go anoint Ahaziah to be king over Syria. Go anoint Jehu to be king over Israel. Go anoint Elisha to take your place as the next prophet. What's God saying? Okay, Elijah, you've had your time to sulk. It's time now to get back to work. Get back to serving me. Get back to doing what I've called you to do. That's how you get out of the spiritual rut of despair. You get back to doing what God has called you to do. Loving others, serving others, sharing Christ with others, helping others. What is it that God has called you to do in your home, in your neighborhood, where you work, in your church? Whatever it is, get back to it. Get back to your God-given, God-called place of service, because that's how you get out of the rut of spiritual despair. You rest your physical body, you renew your spiritual passion, you return to your place of service. One way you can serve others today is by sharing this little video on your Facebook page. I hope you'll do that right now. Let's pray together. Father, 9/11 brings back so many memories. So we do take time right now to lift up our president, our country, the upcoming election. We ask God for your will to be done. And Father, I pray for all of those today who might feel a sense of spiritual despair. May you give them that holy urge to return to their God-given place of service for you. And we'll give you the praise in Jesus' name. Amen. Well, I hope you have a great weekend. Don't forget that this Sunday, 9 o'clock and 10:30, either in person at our Gaylor campus or our Sioux campus, or live online, you can be part of worship from E-Free Church. And then Monday, we'll be back for another morning check-in, and we'll complete this look at four ways that Elijah was able to get out of the rut of spiritual despair. Have a great weekend.